a while though, like, till you get the really full scoop of it. Good job, Cinder.
Thank you.
Turn it off. Okay, I totally understand, okay? This is not coming overnight. This is not done in 10 minutes riding around here, okay? From now on, you gotta stick to it and do it all the time. You go back on your favorite road, you do trail braking. And then you begin to understand how you use the system, how to use that as an advantage. And we already talked about it. There's lots of things coming with it. Stick to it. You already feel how much smoother it is, right? Yes, it's messing around with your lines now a little bit, and it's changing the timings. You're so much used to it, especially playing around with the throttle. But once you have it, once it's in your blood, there is no better thing as this. Seriously, you guys have three more. Right? Let's go. Easy, okay? Focus. Always focus.
Keep going.
Mm-hmm.
look at it. Okay,
okay.
Have a look at it. Okay.
Okay,
you guys have two more, okay? Okay.
Him. He's like telling me to go up there. I'm like, no, I'm sticking with the other SVs.
Oh, yeah. Got three of them right here. Oh, the fourth one.
Yeah.